I mean, I keep a smile on my face and I stay positive for you and for my mom. But I feel like shit a lot, bro. Lost in the fucking world of my own. And even when my dick's inside a girl, I'm alone. I'm staring at Medusa, turning to stone, burning my nose. Wish I was as pure as this coat. I'm thinking I'm advanced, but I'm just learning the ropes. Yeah, you heard that I'm dope now, but they used to laugh in my face and say, you're just a joke. Now there's fur on my robe and some herb we could smoke. Sit down, read some words from the Pope, Dalai Lama, and my father, even though he preferred just to go, just leave. Too much methamphetamine and that low self-esteem. Said he loved me and my mom and sister, we still have yet to see. But if he come on my property, I'm a straight freak the fuck out. I hope he knows that his name ain't on the D. Lay your hands on my mom, I lay your ass in the street, starting to bleed. Tears falling from my eyes when I sleep, cause this is what be happening in most of my dreams. The fucked up part, I wake up with relief, smile on my cheeks, knowing that he's already dead inside without me. Won't see me have my first son of three. Legitimately thinking about changing my name from Lee, cause I came from a dick. And yeah, I know the one, but I never had a father. And no nigga, I'm no one's son. I'm the moon, I'm the sun, I'm me, you, everyone. The one pulling the trigger and getting blasted by the gun. Jet son, the yin and the yang, the dark and the light. It's been a hard fucking life, but I feel the positivity when I lay my heart on the mic.